Hello everybody, this is Yakes87 and welcome back to Jedi Knight Jedi Academy. We last left off, we infiltrated the Sandcrawler, so we're gonna go. I needed. Okay, so I gotta get on this elevator. So, okay, we're on the elevator. So we're in search of a droid that we need to find and bring back.
How do I get down there?
Luke Skywalker. How do I get down there? Let's find out by using Force Sense. Maybe. A broken pipe. Oh, look at that. Broken pipe. Jawas! What do you want, Jawa? Jawa strikes back. The Phantom Jawa. Get out of here, Jawa. Go away, Jawa. Oh, sand people again? Didn't you learn from your friends not to mess with Luke Skywalker's masterful apprentice? Alright. So I can just jump through the fire. That's very, very handy. I pulled a lever. What did the lever do? Something here, I think. Oh! Elevator!
How many droids do these Jawas have?
Sand people. Sand people. Get out of here, sand people. Anyone like sand people? Does anyone ever actually like think, oh, the sand people, those are my favorite Star Wars character? Does anyone actually like the sand people? Like, I feel like that would be a lie if someone said I love the sand people. Honestly, they're obnoxious. Look, that's like all they do. Like, who does that? Sand people do that. Why would you want to be with the sand people? Alright, so I gotta do something here. Let me try. Can I pull this? That's as far as it goes. Okay. That one can be pulled. Oh, sorry, droid.
You must be the droid we were sent for. But it doesn't look like there are any Jawas left to negotiate with. I guess you better just follow me.
Okay. That works for me. I wonder why there aren't any Jawas to negotiate. We were supposed to negotiate with Jawas, so I wonder. I have no idea what happened to all those Jawas. That's very odd. Oh, hey, Katarn.
I was starting to get worried. Any problems?
Well, not unless you count the sand people I ran into.
Well, you're still in one piece, so you must have handled yourself all right.
Oh,
let's
just
get
a
this
few
droid
sand
back to
people.
The academy.
I mean, I don't. Master, I don't know what happened.
Good work, Jaden.
I came here
Kyle
to
tells me you recovered the droid on your own. It's too bad about the Jawas. R2 will scour the droid's memory banks and see what information it turns up.
Yeah, that is too bad about those Jawas. I wonder what happened.
I have some troubling news. While Kyle and I attended to the crash shuttle, someone broke into my quarters and sliced into my records. R2 is trying to figure out what they may be looking for.
R2's trying to find what they're looking for. R2? Oh boy, R2.
So, how's your training going? I've been sent on a few errands, nothing exciting.
Same here. I guess that's just how the training works.
I thought it was just me. Ever wonder if your master is holding you back? You know, making sure you don't become too powerful?
Why would you say that?
Well, Kyle doesn't seem to really foster my talents. I've gone on a couple of missions with him, but doesn't let me do any of the really important stuff.
Maybe he's observing you. You know, seeing how you accomplish your missions. I wouldn't worry about it.
I'm not so sure. What do you think, Jaden?
Well, I...
Ready to get back out there? Did I interrupt something?
Yeah, this guy was just complaining about you.
Well, I'm ready. Let's go.
I was just complaining about you. I don't know. All right, let's see. Bakura, Blenjil, or Corellia? I like Corellia. Corellia is a cool planet. Let's go to Corellia. The city of Coronet on Corellia has had numerous reports of activity by the disciples of Ragnos. However, it's not clear if it's really the Sith cult or if the locals are just being paranoid after hearing about it on the Holonet. Go to Coronet and determine the truth.
I still have a few contacts in Coronet. We'll hit a few of the local cantinas and see what crops
up. Right, cantinas.
We'll also follow up with some of the people who reported this so-called cult activity.
Select the force power. Let's do... Let's go with force heal again. Alright, we got lightsaber, got blaster. Let's get the blaster rifle. And go with the bowcaster again. Yeah, standard arsenal. It's effective, it works. I don't even use the ranged weapons that much. I mean, they're fun. But the lightsaber combat is just really cool. I love the lightsaber combat.
Then Jan punches the weak way right in the...
Can anyone hear me? We're under attack. Somebody's trying to blow up the tram.
Oh.
The message is coming from that cargo tram down below.
That's rather ominous. What's going on there? Uh-oh.
You take the tram. I'll take care of these ships.
Sounds good.
Head towards the front and clear out each car. Keep the enemy in front of you so you don't have to worry about your flank.
Open door. Does the door open? I guess I'll jump up here. Those bad guys. Alright, I gotta use a little force power there. Yeah, we got this blaster rifle.
How do I turn that off?
That's a good question. Let's go inside the tram.
What are you doing?
Oh, hi. You're a bad guy. Great job staying still while I'm shooting at you. Let me shoot your legs. let's shut this off. Did I do it? I think I did it. Is it off now? No, it's not off. Can I just go this way? No, that's not what I need to do. Oh, no! I'm sorry, Master Katarn, I failed you.
Then Jan punches the weak one.
Oh, we gotta start over now?
Can anyone hear me? We're okay. Under attack. Somebody's trying to blow up the tram.
I didn't expect to fall.
The message is coming from that cargo tram down below.
Alright, let's give this one more shot. Do, you know, Jedi stuff. Not sand people stuff.
You take the tram. I'll take care of these ships.
Okay, you do that.
Head towards the front and clear out each car. Keep the enemy in front of you so you don't have to worry about your flank.
Get back here.
Alright. Charge shot to the face. Take that. Yeah, I'll just.
How do I turn that off?
All right. Sorry, droid. All right. Come here. That's right. That's right. So that does something. I don't know what it does, though. Maybe I gotta blow this generator up? Did that do anything? That did nothing. What did that do? What damn do? Come on. Grenade? Do something? I don't know. What if I try detonator pack? Or just jump over? That works. Yes. I guess that works. Am I doing it right? I don't even know. Where are they? Wow, I'm so much better than that guy. I got that force jump. Nobody can compete with my force jump. This is not what I expected when I did a mission on Corellia. I mean, I know there's lots of trains on Corellia, but like, I didn't expect the whole mission to be on a train. Alright, let's do my force heal. Got force absorb on too. We're in business now. Oh, there's a Sith.
I thought Jedi were powerful.
Ow. He pushed me.
Come get me, Jedi.
Come here.
Let's see what you got.
Oh, I'll cut your arm off. Yeah, what are you gonna do about that? Nothing? Because you're armless? Okay, how do I get out of here? Alright, so I'll just continue to break more of this train.
Free target practice.
Oh, jump on your head! Can't counter that. Jump on your head. Oh, dodge. 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 So good at that. Wait, let me try. I thought I could like pull him off the ledge. That would have been cool, but it didn't work like that. So we're gonna keep going down this train. Alright. How long is this train?
Fuck, do you read? Meet me at Station 6.
Station 6? There's a guy over there. Oh! Whoa! That was close. That was very, very close. It's a good thing I'm a very skilled, not apprentice Jedi. Where do I go from here? That way. Somehow there's gotta be a way up here. There's gotta be a way up. Oh yeah, there is. Maybe? Probably not. Okay. Oh, I can go inside. Oh, pro dodge. Okay. Keep my butt. Oh, there's a... That's a lift. Okay. Thank you, lift.
How can I get through there?
I don't know, smash something? Or turn it off? Let's see. Oh, that's just a lift. Oh, I can shoot those. Oh, that was smart. Oh, I died.
Then Jen punches the weak way right in the...
Can anyone hear me? We're under attack. Somebody's trying to blow up the tram.
The message is coming from that cargo tram down below.
That's disappointing. That is very disappointing. Very, very disappointing. I wonder if the missions were listed by difficulty and I just picked
the... You take the tram. I'll take care of these ships.
That was available.
Head towards the front and clear out each car. Keep the enemy in front of you.
Don't tell me what to do. Okay. I'm going to go ahead and end this episode here, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you liked it, let me know what you think in the comments below and by hitting that wonderful like button below the video. As always, I really hope you enjoyed the video and I hope it entertained you. If you want to see more, please subscribe to the channel. Help it grow. I don't like plugging the subscribe in the videos, but I'm going to for this one. So please subscribe. Help grow the channel. Help let me know what's going on. See if you like the content and all that. So thank you guys so much for watching. And as always, I will see you in the next video. See you later.